It is National Community Planning Month, and so this is Spirit Week, and so this is one of the projects that we decided to do. It's the communities coming together and also helping the citizens.